Good afternoon, teachers. Good afternoon, friends. Today I am going to talk about aquatic animals. Aquatic animals are those who breathe through water. And aquatic animal is an fish, octopus, and jellyfish. Fish has gills. Octopus has gills, but jellyfish doesn't have gills. Jellyfish doesn't have gills because they are small aquatic animals. Only small aquatic animals doesn't have gills, like jellyfish, starfish, they have skin to breathe through. Finish.
Okay.